Welcome back to another video. Today, we got... I don't know if y'all know what flavor it is. It's blue raspberry lemonade.
You can probably tell by the yellow and the blue raspberries.
And I'll be back in a minute.
Gotta go get something.
Oh no, I'd like to use my glass bottle.
So I got it again. Y'all know me for my glass bottle. And I already went ahead and put it together. And now... Whoa. Okay, I went overboard there. Okay, it's full enough.
Okay, I'm gonna get something to clean it up with. Didn't expect this to be so messy.
I just didn't expect them to spill everywhere. But anyways... This is what it looks like. I'll kind of do that. That's blue raspberry lemonade Kool-Aid. Smells good. I mean, I tasted it when putting it together. Tastes like lemonade. With just a little bit of blue raspberry in it. Nothing too special about this flavor. It's alright. Also, a heads up. This flavor is the next review in the lineup.
Because I've never had black cherry Kool-Aid before.
And that's all. Blue raspberry lemonade Kool-Aid is alright.